Then the daylight saving time on your Beetle is very simple. Start by turning on the ignition. Using the steering wheel's control buttons, go into the settings, scroll down to time, go to hours, click OK. That will highlight the hours. And then using the up and down arrow keys, you'll adjust it ahead. 1 hour. And then you say OK. To do the minutes, then you use the same down arrow, go to minutes, click OK, and you can adjust the minutes up and down, saying OK. And that's it. You've set your time. It also updates the time on your radio as well. Thank you for watching.